ये सही है फ्रॉम वर्क, सॉरी लास्ट लाइन को फिर से पढ़ा थोड़ा तो उसको ठीक करना पड़ेगा, इतना ठीक है। आई एम राहुल कुमार फ्रॉम आईपैक्स टेक टीम। करेंटली वी आर अ बंच ऑफ डेवलपर्स फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया वर्किंग अक्रॉस डिफरेंट टेक्निकल डोमेन्स इन दिस टेक यूनिट। सो मेनी अ टाइम्स दिस क्वेश्चन अराइजेज लाइक आईपैक बींग अ पॉलिटिकल कंसल्टेंसी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, हाउ डज टेक प्ले इट्स रोल और हाउ डज टेक यूनिट प्ले इट्स रोल इन दिस पर्टिकुलर सेटअप। सो यू नो आई मीन दिस इज़ दी ओनली स्टार्टअप विच हैज़ you know given this terminology of polytech, it has provided a fusion of political domain with trying to utilize the best of technical abilities and capabilities that are out there. Our tech unit has multiple sub teams. The four major sub teams that we have is this website unit, the mobile app unit, the server unit and the web dashboard unit. Whenever any campaign starts, we try to, you know, the bigger vision is to connect the political leaders with the masses, and for that we need different digital tools, and in that digital tools, what are the most frequent tools that we or any user as such come across? Those are websites, those are mobile applications, those are web apps. So these are the tools that we create for our campaigns also and for some in-house applications also. We already said ki we try to create those tools which can help the political leaders connect with their masses directly. They can, you know, the mass can put up their grievances directly to the political leaders. So what we create campaign websites like Didi Ke Bolo, we create mobile applications like D2. It had more than 10 lakh plus downloads. I mean, you hardly find any political app with so much of large user base. So and you can see, I mean, we had created different features, functionalities like Didi Live, where Mamata Banerjee herself used to come on the app, I mean, come live on the app and try to address the target audience. Similarly, you know, we used to keep this option of Didi Chat, where, you know, every user, I mean, you just download the app and whatever you say will, you know, reach to the leader. It was a big deal, and it also, because of those reasons also, those become very successful campaigns. In the upcoming years, we are trying to come up with a package in which we can include not only websites and mobile applications, as well as create the entire campaign on these digital pillars. In this context, anyone who think that political arena has yet to reach the best of the utilization of technical field, anyone who believes that this fusion, this technical and political fusion are yet to happen, who thinks that he is technically capable, he has that technical acumen, contribute in this political affairs, I think those motivated and interested candidates are fit to apply in IPAC. One thing you can expect here is a diverse portfolio. I mean, you can be a part of one team, at the same time you will get to, you know, coordinate with multiple teams. You are a part, for example, take me. I'm a part of tech team, but I have coordinated with campaign field team, I have coordinated with data team, I have coordinated with multiple PIU teams. And in this coordination, you understand that how these election campaigns are built, I mean, how they are planned right from, you know, end to end. So this is one of the, I mean, for me, it is the best experience that IPAC can give to any candidate. I mean, to understand this entire political campaigning right from one end to the other end. So this is one thing, and obviously a lot of fun. I mean, the colleagues are very supportive, very enthusiastic in their nature, in their work also. So I mean, everyone here will try to support you one way or the other. So these are certain packages that you will get when you will join this IPAC team. So if you are a candidate who is genuinely interested in tech's contribution in this political landscape, then I think IPAC is the right place for you. Join tech team at IPAC.